All right, we got Charles here. This is this is my cousin's friend and coworker down in Florida. And we're going to go up to the food plot and see if we can do this three times in a row this week. Shoot a doe. What kind of bow are you using?
Elite Archery Hunter, 2013 model.
Nice. You just got in the other day, didn't you?
Just flew in Wednesday night, so hopefully we can, third time's the charm.
Yeah.
Knock it down.
All right. That's awesome.
All right underneath the stand.
Yeah.
Almost between the shoulder blades.
That's what I'm talking
That's
about.
That's a big,
big doe.
Big doe.
Big Pennsylvania doe.
Oh, yeah.
She crashed all the way down there.
Oh, yeah.
It's going to stink pulling her out, I'll tell you that for nothing.
Oh, yeah. It sounded like she just took a couple trees down with her when she crashed. She didn't run no more than 45 yards. That happened quick. That's awesome. That's an awesome shot. That was right there. That was like, what?
Maybe 5 yards. Maybe. And she stopped right there. I was afraid it was going to hit a branch or something, but she stopped just in the nick of time, gave me a little hole, and bam.
That's awesome.
Laid it on her.
So, I wasn't sure what she was going to do. I thought I'd end up...
I was hoping she would turn in front, but she just kept coming, kept coming.
Yeah, she was on a mission because I spotted her up there in them pines. And she was on her way down real quick, and then she was
a yearling behind it, and then right behind that, there was another one. So there was three of them total, but they came out of them pines. They, like you said, they were on a mission. They were going somewhere. But they're making her day.
Yeah.
All right.
That's just awesome. We were, you know, the way the wind's blowing, she was really hesitant coming in. And
I'll tell you what, she had no idea where we were.
That was a good doe to take out, so...
Couple more steps, I'd have had to jump on it.
Congrats.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Alright, right there's the shot. There's the tree stand.
Let's find some blood.
Alright. Looked like right where those pine trees are, she hit somewhere, but it's pretty nasty to get down in through there, so. Well, we got some bubbles in the blood. You know what that means. Oh yeah, she's really, really pouring out now. Yeah, look at that tree. Yeah, she ran into that tree. Just...
look at all the way into the tree.
That Rage Hypodermic.
That's what you were using, Rage Hypodermic?
Yep.
Oh my word. It's just a bloodbath here. She's got to be here somewhere in this stuff.
She's probably on the far side of this stuff. I'm sure, yeah.
How in the world did she even get through this? There, is that her laying there? I see something white, but I can't tell.
She's running the other side of the tree. Yep.
I can't tell if that's a branch or I can just see an inch of something that's white there. But yeah, she made all kinds of noise down through here. That's a big doe.
That is a big doe.
I would have thought it would have come down out of there.
It didn't
underneath. That was entrance there. And exit. I don't know. All right. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Big old fat doe.
That's your first Pennsylvania deer.
First Pennsylvania deer. First kill with a bow.
But is it really?
Yes.
I didn't even know that.
I've had quite the season already. I've missed three already. I missed a 7 at 20 yards. I missed a 5 at 40 yards. And then last night I missed a doe 20 yards. Hit a limb. Down. So to see this on the ground is
a blessing. Yeah, well, God has really blessed you guys coming up from Florida with a lot of deer meat and stuff. You guys are taking home, what, 8 deer?
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
That's not a bad week at all, so.
Yeah, and I think you might have, I haven't seen Vonnie's deer, but.
I think I just doubled the meat.
I think you just doubled the meat, especially from Brendan Bobby.
This is definitely by far the biggest doe we've gotten so far.
Yep.
Thank you, Cousin Johnny.
Yeah.
Leatherwood.
Yeah.
Thumbs up.
Awesome. What kind of, let's check this out here. So right there's the entrance, and we never found an exit. So,
there's a Rage Hypodermic. I mean, you see the entrance coming in. It gashed her pretty good, left us a really nice blood trail.
Yeah.
Hit it with a Beeman 340 arrow, and of course, the Elite Archery Hunter. So,
that's awesome.
It's quite the combo. It's a deadly combo, as you
guys.
Thank you very much for bringing us out here and video and hosting it. It was awesome.
Hey, thank you guys for coming up, because I need a lot of doe shot, and you guys are looking for meat, and I got, you know, 2 doe tags myself, and plus my flintlock tag, so there's a lot of doe that need taken out, and you can see, even though we might take a couple little ones here early in the season, it doesn't matter, big doe, little doe, it's all about getting some meat for the freezer.
Absolutely. And this one will definitely put a few some ground up.
She's gonna make a lot. Oh yeah.
Awesome.
Yep, congrats.
Thanks again. Thank you.
And see if we can do this 2 nights in a row.
Outstanding, my man.
Yeah.
Outstanding.
I didn't think it was going to happen.
I didn't think so either. I thought we busted.